frustrating. So hopefully he doesn't get frustrated. He just got to work his way through it. He'll feel better each and every game he plays. But I think the letdown after that excitement from game number one.
And he scores his first as a Blue Jacket, Patrik Laine. 19 goals now against the Dallas Stars.
Jackets go rink wide. Domi plays it off the boards. Thrown back to the point. One-timer, top of the circle. What a shot and what a goal. Patrik Laine, a power play goal.
Well, get used to this, Columbus, Ohio. Patrik Laine in his office, and everyone knew he was standing there, including the netminder and including all of Laine's teammates. To see Roslovic in the middle of the ice. He's got a little bumper play right here, and as he gets it to Seth, Seth already knows where he's going with it, and you cannot.
Laine showing patience on to Seth Jones. Foligno sets the screen in front of the Carolina net. Jones, less than a minute, Laine scores. From the identical spot, he scored the power play goal in the first. He's cut the deficit to one.
Atkinson rolled it loose, here comes Laine. Got a little space, Patrik Laine, snapshot, he scores! Oh man, can he let her go with a snapshot? Patrik Laine to the top shelf, right by the stick side of Lankinen. Columbus with a lead.
What a shooter he is, and Zadorov had an opportunity, I thought, to keep it in. Lost a bit of a board battle right at the offensive blue line. Kind of turns into a two-on-one for the Winnipeg Jets. There's the field keep in. I think that's Domi who just punched that through. Laine gets it and brings it in. Boy, there wasn't a lot of room up there. Watch this. Changes the angle just ever so much by the foot of Beaudin.
Huge play at the line by Boone Jenner early in this period.
Tripping the call.
Jacket score! Laine, what a shot! And we're tied at two!
Well, just like that, you've got your rhythm back. And the Blue Jackets, it's the little details that they've gotten away from. And it's the defensive zone play. I should say the defensive play by Boone Jenner at the line that allows the Blue Jackets to get on the power play. A face-off win by committee. And Patrik Laine is almost touching the wall. And as he comes off 6 feet, he gets in position and leans into this puck.
Right wing at center. Puck is dropped back to Foligno. On to Laine, who comes with speed across the line. Patrik Laine will throw it off the back wall. Roslovic right back to Laine. Laine looking up high. Seth Jones. Jones now hanging on. Atkinson, right wing. Foligno camped in front of Lankinen. Jones now. Atkinson, Jones, Laine. Laine. Saucers a pass over Carpenter. Atkinson, Roslovic waits in the slot. Atkinson, cross ice, Laine. Laine fires and scores. What a wrist shot. A power play goal. We're tied again, this time at three.
Well, Patrik Laine is his.
Bemstrom, it rolled off his stick. Atkinson now for Laine. Less than 10 seconds left. Saucer pass, Werenski. One timer here. Scores! Patrik Laine on the power play. 3-1.
Well, the Blue Jackets do it.
Wing off the shoulder there of Lankinen. Final minute of play. Comes around. Six skaters on for the Blue Jackets. Domi throws it, and it's into the net. Patrik Laine finally finds the back of the net, and they're back within one. His first goal in 15 games.
And what a shot by Patrik Laine. Finally, Max Domi too. Just heads up play as he's looking for him. It looks like Max Domi's going to shoot from a tough angle. But he doesn't. It starts with the keep in. Right there. Connor Murphy looked like he thought it was a high stick. But no, that wasn't the case. As the Blue Jackets stay on their toes here, Laine's going to get it to the weak side. Then he's going to hide. And as he hides,
Oliver Bjorkstrand away from Hagel. Stretch pass picked up here by Laine across the line. Backhands there for Domi. Domi, Laine. Laine back for Domi. Cross ice pass off the point is Gavrikov. And his attempted shot goes off the side of the net. Comes back. Laine lets one fly and shoots and scores. What a bullet. 2-1 Columbus. Big hit there by Gavrikov. Stick broke on that. Laine now marching up ice. Laine around the hump. What a goal! End to end pass.
starts right here. Gavrikov labels Kirby Doc, and here's Patrik Laine. I'll take it from here around the end. There's Doc trying to get back into play. Nice move on DeHaan, and then cuts to the middle. Patrik Laine, two goals tonight, and that's a beauty. The speed of the big man, the hands, and the